At ST, we enable developers to release their creativity. This is STM42's slogan, and we really mean it. Do you remember what it was like to develop on a microcontroller like STM32? Something like 10 years ago? I certainly do. Not as easy as today, right? At ST, we wanted to simplify the lives of developers by giving them more time to focus on their application, their added value. We therefore started to propose our own software solution, free on STM32, that we called our STM32 Cube Development Suite. A developer's journey always starts with the selection of many elements to build up his application. The right MCU for his needs, knowing there are more than 1,000 STM32s, it's a huge portfolio. The correct board for evaluation, the right embedded software libraries with adequate license terms, examples how to use them, and of course, the required software development tools. STM32 Cube embeds our MCU Finder to browse ST and partners' portfolio. Do you want to select your MCU? Find a specific software library? Do you want to speed up your development with application bricks provided by ST on AI, graphics, motor control, digital power supply, cloud connectivity, safety or security? Do you want to start with the board you currently have on your bench? STM32 Cube is the solution for you. Then, each developer has to configure his chosen MCU. In the past, it was a long process, starting with the reading of hundreds of user manual pages and followed by the implementation of initialization code. Now, with STM32 Cube MX, it's as easy as pie. Configure easily and graphically your peripherals, decide what software libraries you want to work with, configure such library, and choose your favorite IDE. Then click one button, et voilà! You get immediate generation of code on MCUs and device trees on MPUs matching your configuration choices. It's a huge gain of time. Then, for code edition, building, and debugging, we have our STM32 Cube IDE. Available on multiple operating systems, it's an Eclipse-based solution that also includes our STM32 Cube MX. So you get a complete development environment in one single installation. It's awesome. Our STM32 Cube Programmer matches the next step, during which the developer wants to provision his application binary in the device. You can program, obviously, internal or external memories. But you can also ensure a secured programming, protecting your added value software on STM32s that are part of our STM32 Trust initiative. Also, I'm pretty sure that most developers currently watching this video have already implemented once in their lives a PC application to communicate with their STM32. Well, maybe you should consider using our STM32 Cube Monitor. With such tool, you can visualize the variables of your application, even while it's running, even remotely. You can build up a nice and neat dashboard with a set of highly customizable widgets. This one makes life so easy. Well, this was a quick summary of what our STM32 Cube can bring to you. But there is actually more, as we made some significant additions in 2020. The first one is the ability for anyone to add an embedded software library to STM32 Cube. ST employees, obviously, but also partners, communities, whoever willing to follow the recipes we publicly made available. So everybody come and join us, it's open. I'm personally very proud about the second innovation. Indeed, we recently announced a strong partnership with Microsoft. We added their Azure Arthos middleware directly within STM32 Cube. While keeping the key markers of STM32 Cube, free, easiness, consistency, and business-friendly license terms, we complement by propagating the key markers of Azure RTOS to our customers. Fast performance RTOS, industry certified solution, and complete and consistent set of middleware. This middleware brings in particular a state-of-the-art USB stack with many classes, a file system able to handle NANDs or no memories, and TCP/IP stacks with many protocols. All the libraries you can benefit from in your applications. Of course, all this new middleware can be configured through STM32 Cube and is still for free on STM32, even for production. There is more down the road, and personally, I'm glad to see how much ST is investing to simplify even further the software tools and release your creativity.